What's up, guys? It's your boy DJ Y, and we're back with another episode. So you know that we lost another legend, another young genius rapper, Young Dolph, man. He was some different type rapper, man. He was he was strong black man with beautiful heart, with beautiful spirit, man. He was true hero for the young generation. Millions of the fans are mourning the loss of Young Dolph, man. This is truth, this is facts, man. It goes without saying, man. So all the prayers, all the condolences to Young Dolph's family, man. This is big tragedy, man. So I'm still in my emotions. Honestly, past few weeks I was listening to his music, man, and this was so influential. So this was so spiritual, man. This man only wanted some peace, man. In every lyrics, he's talking about peace. He wanted to see his people happy, strong, man. He was lifesaver of young children, man. He was sending millions of the dollars to help and save their life, man. This is appreciated, man. This is God's plan. Now, guys, I want to show you a very emotional video where Nipsey sended his chain to his brother Young Dolph. I'm sure they are in heaven together and blessing to their people. Legends never die, man.
Happy C-Day, neighborhood Nip. R.I.P., my boy.
Playing with her. Come on, man, let him out of the car. Stop playing with her. Stop.
Bro, he was happy, man. How you can do such things, man? It's to shame, bro. The number one reason we have no Young Dolph anymore is hate, bro. Hating his own city he raised, man. It's shame, bro.
Like, I know what I want. I know what I'm worth. And I know what I'm gonna do. And I know whatever. I know what all I'm doing right now. So I know exactly what predicting and what situation I'm gonna be in next year.
Nah, man, I really keep motivating these folks, because you're going to be somebody to come behind me, you're going to do this shit even bigger.
Guys, Young Dolph was good-hearted man. For me, it's enough to say that he was a good man. Because you know that it's a dog-eat-dog world, and today the world went too crazy. The hate is, how to say, man, in top of the game, man. The world is so cruel. My man Flesh and Bone of Bone Thugs and Harmony said in 96, and after so many years, nothing changed. The world is still so cruel. So we losing some legend rappers in every year, in every month, like a Nip, like DMX. Okay, sir, DMX was some different reason, but this is some evil shit, bro. This is facts, this is truth. I'm sure you all feel it, but it's very hard to say it in life, face to face, bro. The only one reason we can save this fucking world is peace. And right now, if you are watching the DJY podcast, just stop whatever you're doing and hug your mom, your pop, your baby, kiss your friends, your girlfriend, your boyfriend. Man, the love, the peace, this is only one reason we can save this fucking world, man. So this is the only one key to not become the evil, man. This is truth, man. And this is very simple. And this is some simple things we can't to resolve, to do, man. To kill, man. So the rest is the nothing, bro. The rest is fake, bro. If you are a true fan of Young Dolph, if you trust, support his legacy, and he was some big influencer in your life, just do what I'm talking about, man. It's your boy, DJ Y. I love you guys. God bless you. Stay safe. So, everything is very simple, man. You just make some steps. Period.